main.
There it is.
Just cause you see me with my main.
My nigga, turn your game on. They seen the shine when I came on, and they drop it down for my name on it. That's Janio, but that's Mage hitting it. We up A, well, let Mage send it. These bitches random, they playin' switch it. We pick the random, they stage different. That's ice climber in the sunlight, that's way drippin'. Boy, I know you see me. He brought the grin, yo, I came with Luigi. No type of sorry hoes, I will not save a girl. I am not Mario.
Backpack vs. Street, Volume 3. I'm Mo Menace. Got a co-host with me.
I'm King Jubo.
That's it.
We got a crazy battle tonight. Battle on my left. Introduce yourself.
Macho, UBL, Art of War 305, Shouts to No Coast.
Facts! Give it up, y'all. Yeah. Battle on my right.
Y'all already know what the fuck it is. YDB, Mr. David Ruffin. Too damn hood, I ain't fixing my grill.
Facts. We flipped the coin off cam. Round one, Macho.
So y'all think YDB is a threat? Fuck it. They said I couldn't beast mode them to death. It's backpack versus street. But nigga, this is street versus street. It's war going on outside. Every day you gotta keep your peace. Soon as he see the dot, he gon' reach guard. I brought special lead for this retard, the heat spark.
I'll leave you.
I brought special lead for this retard, the heat spark. I'll leave your brains on the curb, now you street smart. They walk up in a dope spot, they looking like, who the fuck is you? Gun will shoot, ratchet kick, bust a move. What you know about whipping white? I really had to handle on the rock on Uncle Drew. But for your sake, I hope your rounds are great. You ever banged it out in front of your crib? I've been punching out the gate. I'm war ready. Wrote this with a poison pen. I'm more deadly. Since y'all wanted more, think encores is still clapping. I'm mill packing. About to let six ring in a shine. Phil Jackson. Since y'all, So y'all think YDB is a threat? Fuck it. They said I couldn't beast mode them to death. It's backpack versus street. And nigga, this is street versus street. It's war going on outside. Every day you gotta keep your peace. Soon as he see the dot, he gon' reach guard. I brought special lead for this retard, the heat spark. I leave your brains on the curb, now you street smart. He'll walk up in a dope spot, they looking like, who the fuck is you? Gun will shoot, ratchet kick, bust a move. What you know about whipping white? I really had to handle on a rock on Uncle Drew. But for your sake, I hope your rounds are great. You ever banged it out in front of your crib? I've been punching out the gate. I'm war ready. Wrote this with a poison pen, I'm more deadly. Since y'all wanted more, think encores is still clapping, I'm mill packing. About to let six ring in a shot, Phil Jackson.
Ooh. Time. Give it up, y'all.
I say, yo, they got me battling Macho. What the fuck type of name is that? I came in strapped, aimed, and blazed his back with twin choppers that'll send his ass home. Now you can roger that. Why in the fuck y'all be putting me up against these no-names? Get out of line, then I'm at your head like Rogaine. I see my niggas on they black pop. Well, bow, there's a couple bucks if you won't change. Macho, just another suburban kid with a gun so big, shit is all fairy tales. Who in the fuck you trying to make believe? You just another bitch making shit up. Maybe it's Maybelline. Time to knuckle up, pussy. Time to knuckle up, pussy. It's just you and me. Act dumb, and the sparks get to flying like Jubilee. All these clown-ass niggas acting like they tote. I'm over it. I get this nigga 19 shots. I'm COVID sick. Now I'll kill his daughter with the chopper on some Kobe shit. Cause you're not a G. G. Kill his daughter with the chopper on some Kobe shit, cause you're not a G. G, I can see it in your future. I will son this nigga like CC. Mm-hmm. But see, you will forever be in the same spot. You will forever be in the same spot like the dough man. I'm fire. Don't even try to escape, cause I up the fifth, but I hit him with the four like bro man. Yeah. I wish a nigga would, like a campfire. I up the bird, and this Robin will turn him to a bitch. So whatever he say, I doubt fire. I heard you had a kickback when your little cousin got killed. Tragic, cause when I up the kickback, it'll send him to wherever the fuck that kid lay. You should know the never know house party, only kids play.
So they gave me Young Dirty Bastard, but not the real one. He was sitting around one day like, fuck it, I don't need a name, I'll steal one. How original. Bullets gonna be the only answer when they ask what's gotten into you. But as for ODB, you don't even rap like him. I bet you picked that name just cause you got a gap like him. You don't even pop the strap like him. If you was the real Young Dirty Bastard, then you would act like him. If you was the real Young Dirty Bastard, then you would act like him. If you ever got locked, you'd probably turn out your boom on some snitching shit. That's how I know you don't be killing shit. Only time I put niggas' lives on paper is a death certificate. I'm really with the shit. Line for the PS5 ain't as long as my extended clip.
That was fire.
Line for the PS5 ain't as long as my extended clip. But I ain't playing with you. Buck 50, take a quarter of his face. Hope you brought change with you. I'm really in the field. Nigga, I had to earn my stripes like a game official. Regular gun. Hit you with some dum-dums. Plain and simple. But we can fight. Regular gun.
Nice.
Regular gun. Nice. Hit you with some dum-dums. Plain and simple. But we can fight. If it's really beef, then the guns are rising. He named himself Dirty Bastard, cause he the type to go dumpster diving. You fucking bum. You fucking bum. You can never take me one-on-one. But if niggas ever try to jump me, they gon' jump the gun. My UBL niggas with me. I ain't too far from home. I let it bang on the road. The SIG right in front of you. Now you facing the smoke. It's like Kanye in the election when I aim it and blow. Ask me why.
Why?
They forgot he was running till they seen his name on a pole. About time you level up. I brought a ladder to show you how high you should be. You spit on wax? I give a fuck about how you rhyme on a beat. Your name Blanton means mild or bland, so don't try to talk spicy to me. YDB? YDB? You better hope the Lord have mercy, cause you can rap about how you got verse and I still pack dirty. But you ain't never put in work till you get the hands dirty. And now I'm giving you a chance by taking this shit. Real recognize real, I see the fake in this bitch.
Give it up, yo!
I say, yo!
Yo!
Macho, I only took this battle because they said I couldn't punch with you. And I ain't killed me a nigga in about a month or two. But let a nigga cross me, he won't be asked what would Jesus do. Chop and leave him eight off like he's a Jew. I'm just saying. I go cool and show him what this beam would do. Slide through your hood in a steam or two. I'm scheming too. The Nina, I named it Lil Ray. I put two to your chest like he's a deuce. Throw this thirsty ass nigga off the roof. But I don't need the juice. I'm creeping through Baby Joker backyard with the pump, but I don't need a boost. I say,
let's go, nigga.
He said he gonna beat me. Well, I guess he's optimistic. For me, I think he's sweet. I think my optimistic. For the chicken, he the type. For the chicken, he the type. Come on, man. For the chicken, he the type to drop a biscuit. I put four O's in my circle. This is not Olympic. Stop the gimmicks. Stop the gimmicks. Cause he say he a gangster. He be swerving and he reeling, busting these fool clips. And I'm just checking my receipt because I ain't buying none of that bullshit. Y'all, tell me how in the fuck did I settle for less? I'm so far ahead of the rest, I could just stop for a breath and still be the only one left. There's a monster inside of me, feel like the top of the world. Maybe God's guiding me, probably wouldn't because he know the other side of me. It don't take bibliography to separate your mind and your spirit from where your body be. You would never win from behind me. You'll never win coming high at me, so don't throw a body at me. You got a better chance at making millions on the lottery. You can't lost to me, whoever. These punchlines will punch your motherfucking face off. Nas take off and cause bitch niggas weight loss. So you act up and I make you act up and I make you a non-factor. The lean make bitch lean, I free the clips, you throw it back up.
Nigga, what?
All you need is a finger and you missing from your ass
up. Give him another shot.
Hey y'all, I'm still sorry about that verse.
Facts!
I ain't gonna slack for sure. This nigga rap for sport says something about the Olympics in 4 rounds. Nigga, I'm here to pass the torch. But you better make this shit a classic, or I'm using a shoddy. I always keep shooters beside me. Your verse tracker or closed casket. They ain't seen that many views on the body. Head shot. Leave a hole in the ceiling, his roof leaking. Dude bleeding. Now we need a transfusion. The doc's looking for type O's, they proofreading. You fucking dickhead. You don't think I let the clip spread? I always gave my young niggas proper guidance. I never misled. But I ain't never gonna be worried about some shit a nigga said. You show signs of immaturity? That's when I hit Young in the head. YDB, Young Dirty Bastard, even your name filthy. And we'll know why. It's 20 at the door, but I'm dropping 30. Shit could change quickly, I'm taking more lives. I'll pistol whip him and his bitch. And leave them both days. They gon' pay with this 4-5. I wish you would keep talking shit. Test my fucking name. Or you the Young Dirty Bastard, I hate your fucking name. What you know about losing relatives and you can't numb the pain? What you know about moving with a Mac cause your brother brought the cane? I was living life in a different lane. I'm just here to find out what you think. I'm finna pick his brain. With the ratchet, go make him lose his mind. This bitch insane. Click and bang. You ain't want this smoke, it's a different strain. I can really give a fuck what you rapping about. I'll let a bullet go right between the gap in your mouth. 25 racks, I bet you never stacked that amount. But just for that, niggas will really catch wreck in the South. I had a shoebox full of 10s and 20s, fuck a checking account. When's the last time you held a gun? I'd be glad if you ain't draw a blank on it, but I'ma let a round hit this square and you could bank on it. You know I'm riding with a tool. That nigga owe you a favor, you could bribe him with some food. I brought the tray for you. If that nigga owe you a favor, you could bribe him with some food. I brought the tray for you. Have him looking like he's seen a ghost, cause this a clear body, it's not debatable. No, I'm giving you a chance by taking this shit. Real recognize real, I see the fake in this bitch.
I say macho. Macho, macho. I really hate to do this to this nigga. Y'all don't understand. Y'all really don't. Macho, macho. Alright, Macho, you battling me? This is a death trap. I mean, I need a bigger name. So for him battling me, this is a setback. Don't get me wrong, you the type, the stalker bitch can't even get a text back. I mean, you are a Mexican, and that's facts. Nigga, I'll drown your baby in a tub. Now that little bitch could really be your wet back. What you know about? What you know about? Yeah. What you know about?
It's offensive.
What you know about? What you know about? I drown that little bitch in the tub. Now that little bitch could really be your wet back. What you know about? Stacking them bricks. Me? I do that shit just like the
fella.
Hold it down.
Come on, man. What you know about stacking them bricks? Me? I move that shit just like the pharaoh. You act dumb and you will get clapped like. He's a jolly good fellow. Disrespect your whole land by wearing a sombrero, and you'll be another dead ass Mexican like Eddie Guerrero.
Yo,
yeah, you'll be another dead ass Mexican like Eddie Guerrero. But on a real note, I fucking hate Hispanics. I fucking hate Hispanics. And if this was real life, you would get murked. This for every black person that you told on.
Hey, yo, turn that phone off.
Come on, man. Hey, I'm gonna turn the phone down.
Run it back.
That was fire, bro.
I said, yo, I fucking hate Hispanics. And your kind is really the worst. This for every black person that you told on while we was chilling at work. And now I call a look. The 9 I call a Lux, cause that bitch loaded. And I'm about to give you this work. I'm talking big drums, little fat, like you sitcom, better sitcom. Need to get the clapping like a sitcom. See, like all that trolling on the internet. See, no, I ain't into that. Well, hell yeah, I'm finna flex. Shoot him in the jugular, bow his ass in the casket. Now you and your dead ass mama can have matching sex. Yeah. Well, see, I'm mad disrespectful. Whoa! I'm mad disrespectful. I'm sorry, man, but tonight, I gotta make you a believer. As soon as I up this can, sir, can die the same way as mom's dear bitch, you Bobby Christina.
Yo! How you so disrespectful,
But I hope. Yeah, y'all know who y'all booked in this motherfucker. That the same way your mom's did, bitch, and Bobby Christina. I hope your daughter grow up, go to school, get good grades, straight A's, 4.0 GPO, a GPA. She go to prom and a basketball team rape her and give her AIDS. I hope your granddaddy get the shit beat out of her. While he at his taco stand, he trying to run and some badass kids walk past and kick his cane. I hope y'all know I can beat this wet back spit in different ways. I hope all the crackers in the building is entertained. Cause soon as I up it, I hope all the crackers in the building is entertained. Cause soon as I up it,
what you mean?
Trying to catch up. Now it's a stain. What I did, bro. You give me no stipulations. This is what I do.
No holds barred.
Now it's sustained.
Hold it down.
Hold on.
Hey, let's bring it down.
Now it's sustained.
Let's rap.
But on the real, now it's sustained. But on the real note, I lost my moms too. I know how I feel, bro. So.
Yo.
I lost my mom's too. So I know how I feel, bro. But I had to keep it real. Battle with me, you know what it is, bro. So I'm gonna do you a favor. You said, I know I said all this shit about your mom, and I shouldn't state that shit. I can do you this. Bye. Now I'm sending you to meet that. But I ain't gonna even. It's battle rap, bro. I don't know what y'all think this is. I would do it. Just saying.
Hold it down.
Mr. Controversy, Mr. David Ruffin, and battle with me, just know, shit can get real. And I'm just too damn hood, I ain't fixing my grim.
Jesus Christ.